Today, I played one of Terraria's hardest mods on one of the hardest difficulties, Death Mode. And here's what happened. What is up, boys? This is part 3 of playing Calamity on Death Mode, and if you haven't watched the other two parts yet, you need to go watch those right now. It'll make the video so much more funny, and you'll understand why I get pretty angry. But if you want to know what mods I use, they will all be in the description, but other than that, enjoy the video.
The Hive Mind. Wait, is my place purple or red? Purple. Alright, the Hive Mind. Wait, what the fuck? I kill Eye of Cthulhu and Eater? Oh, wait, no, wait. I'm actually stupid. Okay.
What the fuck? Oh my god! Wait, did they change this weapon? Holy shit! Oh my god, that's so cool. Okay, there it is. Fucking mobs! Holy shit! There's so many! Dude, like, there's actually so fucking many, bro.
Look, there he is. Alright, let's go. But I'm actually so bad at the game.
Oh my god, there's so much shit!
Dude, I take so much fucking damage.
No way, I actually can't beat that shit. What the fuck?
It took no damage. What the hell am I supposed to do? I need wings, bro. I need wings. Dude, I've been to every fucking island. Why don't I have wings, bro? I'm pretty sure I can get an aerial ice, so... Hold on. Wait, I think I need to go get Hellstone. And then I can get aerial ice. I still can't- what do I have to do to fucking mine this shit? Alright, so, apparently I can't get Aerial Light until I beat the Hive Mind. While I was, being dumb, I realized I only have iron armor on. So, maybe I should switch that. I'm gonna go get the Mage's Jungle Armor. Holy shit, I just survived the trap chest. Wait, I'm actually him. Wait, clip it, I'm actually him. Clip it, I can't fucking get him. Oh my fucking god. I'm so over this. Oh my god, bro, you need so much. You need so many jungle spores and fucking... Yeah! What the fuck is this? Setubuno mame. Yes. Setubuno mame. What the? Setubuno mame. What the fuck? Voodoo demon voodoo doll? That's insane! Prevents voodoo demons from- Bro, wait, I fucking love this game. Wait, I actually love this game. Yes, bro, I finally got it. Finally. I got a W thing of jungle armor. Squash the cool slime has freaking arrived. Yes, let's go. Alright, I actually got some potions.
I think I can win now. The weapon I have is pretty... I honestly think it's kind of mid. But I'm just gangster like that. Alright, chat. Clutch up! Clutch up! Satsubu no mame! Satsubu no friggin' mame! Holy shit!
Dude, I need better fucking boots, bro. Dude, I don't have the fucking Tinkerer, bro. Dude, I'm so tired of this shit, man. Oh my god, now I gotta go find his ass.
Yes! This is my favorite part of Terraria! This epic gameplay! Waiting on the Goblin Tinkerer!
Wait. Chat. I don't think I killed the Goblin Army yet. Alright, now we do the waiting for Goblin Scouts.
Okay, now this is that bullshit. A Blood Moon can spawn 2 nights in a row, but not a single Goblin Army.
What the fuck is this?
Yes! Yes! What the hell is even that?
What the fuck?
Dude, I was chilling, right? I'm chilling, waiting for a Goblin Army to spawn. I'm not on my chair. I'm not at the computer. I'm chilling on my phone. And all I hear is... What the fuck is that sound? It's coming from my headphones. It's you! Get the fuck out of here. I'm just trying to chill. You fucking ass.
Oh shit. Wait, I actually need this. Oh my god, wait, this helps so much. I need that. Oh my god, here it is. Alright, let's go.
Dude, like it's so... I don't get how to dodge all this shit.
Wasn't even hard though, honestly. Like, wasn't even hard, you know? The hive mind. I'm not reading that. Any mage weapons? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll make this then. It's so good, I can't even imagine. Oh my god. Dude, this thing is so ass, bro. Not to worry about that. I gotta put this right here. And I should've. Yes, the sky is glittering. Now I can finally get wings. I can do what I've been wanting to do this whole freaking episode. Wait, spam W's right now. Here we freaking go. Aerial light ore. The skyline wings. Let's freaking go, chat. And I seen the strat where if you do like this to see if a house is...
How to find pyramids insanely fast in Terraria. Going to a desert, you want to use the NPC house tool and start spam clicking below the desert. Once this pops up, you are golden. Then start digging down and you will have found the pyramid.
Alright, let's check here. Solid block. Okay. Speedrunners, what the hell? You fucking lied to me.
Dude! You lied! You see, it should say like this or something. Bro. Dude! Oh my! Let's evaluate this. I've been here for 30 minutes.
A toxic downpour falls over the wasteland seas.
To me, that doesn't look like a Goblin Army is invading. The sulfuric skies begin to clear. Yeah. It's just the end of the last shitty ass thing. Now there's slimes falling from the sky. So there's been the toxic downpour. There's been like 3 blood moons, and now there's slime. And there's a thunderstorm, but I don't think that counts. But either way, this shit is crazy! Bro! Give me-
I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. Damn, it's time to fight Skeletron. Holy shit.
Alright, I can give it a try. I'll give it a try. The monster cannot be summoned under the light of day. To me, it looks dark as hell outside. No! You son of a-
I don't care. I'm starting it.
Starting it. What the fuck? Wait, this is winnable. This is winnable. Dude! I was wondering, why can't I dash? What? Oh my.
I could try to kill the queen bee, but I really haven't go through all that. Is it worth? Cause I need to know if I'm still in it. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Okay, so how do they expect me to fucking kill him in this small fucking hole? But, you know, let's fucking try it. Charge up. Charge up.
What the fuck?
Dear God. Wait, okay, it's coming for me. Wait, I can win. Wait, I can win now. Wait, I can trust, I can win. I actually can win. Round 2.
I can win! I can win! Please!
We'll freaking get him next time.
I'm gonna die!
No, please! Okay, I'm good.
Fuck! Dude, I can't do shit! They're so fucked!
Look, I just fucking killed that slime, and 32 other slimes popped out of her fucking anus.
So there's so many mobs! What?
I got such a shit fucking weapon. Yep, you're within my range. Look at this. Yes!
Yes!
Dude, this weapon fucking sucks now. Like, I have to charge it up, and it has a literal 30% accuracy. Oh my fuck, bro. I've never seen so many mobs in my fucking life, dude.
Oh my fuck! Dude, if I let go of my weapon, I'm dead!
Alright, like, dude, alright. Like, the arena's done. Like, I'm ready to fight the boss. The boss item is in my inventory as we speak. It's in my hotbar, ready to be clicked on. But as you see, I can't get a second of fucking peace. With how many mobs? Dude, I don't even fucking care, bro.
Why is there every fucking mob in the book on my fucking ass right now?
That boss was actually so fucking easy, bro. Alright, what did I get? Nice. I got literally nothing. I friggin' ate it. Let's friggin' go. I literally fought him so I could get the B's and E's, but... Or not the B's and E's, the B gun. But, you know, I didn't get it. And, you know, I'm not fighting him again. That guy's fucking annoying. You know? So, yeah. Let's go. Alright, I guess it's time to go fight Skeletron, I guess. Like, I'm deadass not fighting him again. Oh, fuck. Hell yeah. Let's friggin' fight this guy. Holy fuck. I can win. I can't. I lied. I can't win. I can't. Look it. Dash left. Well, I can win. I can actually win this. I'm doing mad damage.
Fuck, I know it. He's gonna root throw his fucking fuck.
This is the best weapon. This weapon is the best weapon to use.
Wait, I'm cooking! Let him cook! Let him cook! Alright, I just want to say GG's in the chat. I'm actually first trying every boss. Wait. I'm actually first trying every fucking boss. Wait, I'm gonna pickaxe him. Alright. Wait, did I pickaxe him? Yes! I got Chippy's couch! Now I got some good furniture. Yes. Okay, what the fuck? Why did I only get two fucking items? That's fucking racist. What is this? Magic. Wow. Who do I fight next? I even forgot. Oh, fuck. Damn. Okay. Should I just give it a try? How do I make it? Blighted Joe? Where did I get that at? Should I just try? Alright, boys. Are you ready? A new challenger approaches! Let's fucking go. Alright, where they at? Why are they doing so much damage? Keep in mind, boys! The Goblin Tinkerer is yet to show itself. Why am I using this fucking weapon? Holy fuck, they're so fast, dude. They're actually so fast. Okay, alright, yeah. I can't do shit! Where's the Goblin Tinkerer?! Wait, can we go back? Can we get an instant replay on how many fucking events have happened? And how many Goblin Tinkerer events have not happened?! Dude, they're so fast! What do? I'm still rocking Hermes boots! I'm almost out of pre-hard mode! Yeah, I can't do anything, bro. I just have to- I'm literally gonna AFK here for the fucking Goblin Tinkerer. I'm not going in the fucking dungeon. The dungeon's stupid. Alright, guys. So, while I was gone, was there any Goblin Invasion? Wow. The first Dryad Vines deem you worthy of their abyssal treasures? I don't know if it's just me, but none of those look like fucking Goblin Invasion! Well, as you can see, a lot of Goblin Scouts were found this evening. If you couldn't tell, I was lying. Wait! I just forgot! Remember previously, the meteorite has landed. But I couldn't find it. Someone commented and said that they had the same problem and they, by accident, went up into the sky and found it on one of the plantoy. I need to go grab me a gravitational potion. Well, it's official. I've been lied to. Once again! I was first lied to about the meteorite. By the game itself, by Terraria, they said a meteorite has landed, and I searched the entire map, and there was no meteorite. Not a singular meteorite. Then, I get a comment on my last video, saying that the meteorite could be up in the sky at one of these planetoids, one of these planets, but no. It was not there. So not only am I getting lied to by Terraria, I am also getting lied to by my own viewers. What the hell? What did I do? What did I do? What am I doing? Fuck this fucking bro. It's fucking. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. And if you haven't yet, please hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot. But boy, stay tuned because more episodes will be out very, very soon. But have a great day. It has been Nate, and I'll see all of you guys later.